To the other major case being investigated this evening, this one in North Carolina. A former college football player is dead, and the police officer who shot him is in custody now. Police say the player had just been in a car.